The four Cornell College instructors stabbed in China is now on his way back to the U.S. Congresswoman Marionette Miller Meeks released a statement today saying in part, quote, I am relieved that the last Iowan is finally on his way home to the United States. Due to his grave injuries sustained in the attack, he was forced to recover in China before he was medically cleared to fly. The four Cornell College instructors were in China for a teaching partnership when police say a man stabbed them at a park.